students alike, and she will be greatly missed by the school. Our thoughts and hearts go out to her family and everyone who knew Christina. So what do we know about Christina?
Is it Pippers?